how's it going today? Welcome back to the channel. So I'm going to play a band today, a pretty big one that I've actually only featured once before on the channel, and that's The Police. So considering that they actually weren't together for that long and only released, I want to say maybe 5 or 6 albums, so not a huge catalog to be honest, they have a huge number of hits. And so to say that this song is possibly one of the biggest of all of those is saying a lot. This is Message in a Bottle, very, very iconic song from them. It's one of those ones where if you don't recognize it by the title or the chorus, you would hear it and be kind of, oh, that song. I would say it's pretty well known. And the other thing that I've come across in the few Police songs that I have tried, is that their drums are pretty deceivingly tough. As Stuart Copeland is a great drummer. Definitely, I guess, not really blindsiding, but just kind of unexpected in a lot of ways. Even though I'm super familiar with the song, I haven't tried this one before, so I'm kind of anticipating that the drums are gonna be even a little bit tougher than I might expect. And so I'm excited and looking forward to that. So I hope you guys enjoy it as well. Definitely a really iconic song from late 70s. Yeah, I believe 78, 79. So it's a classic for sure. This is Message in a Bottle by The Police. Thank you. Yeah, actually, that kind of almost fit what I thought it would be perfectly. Really deceivingly tough, not to the point where it wasn't doable, but a lot of really kind of all over the place symbol work, which for me is always kind of tough, just because for me personally, and possibly for a lot of other drummers and musicians out there, I always find like the louder kind of driving tom or snare rhythms is a lot easier to kind of create and follow a rhythm. So when it's cymbals, especially when it's a lot of cymbals, the ringing of the cymbals almost kind of drowns out the rhythm a little bit, and so I almost find it really hard to keep on track when it's a lot of cymbal work. But I think that one was kind of a perfect balance of that, just because I didn't feel like I really lost track at any point, and some really fun fills, some really fun just overall rhythms. And as I said at the beginning, I kind of expected it to be harder than I anticipated, which it was, but it was also just the right amount of difficulty that it was super, super fun and very enjoyable to play. So I hope you guys enjoyed that as well. It definitely felt really good from this side of the kit. And if you did, feel free to like, share, and subscribe as always. I definitely appreciate any of that support. And if you have any requests, throw them my way. I'll give them a shot if I can. And I hope you guys are having a great day as always, and I will talk to you soon. See ya.